So this is certainly where my head is after thinking about this for the last 22 years. And the idea with Ethos is, how do we disrupt the current way the work system is failing? Your work happens from the perspective of an employer who has to spend a load of money running a competition, recruiting just the winner into a fixed role that's very mechanical, very overspecified. We're running a system that was designed 200 years ago and we haven't really updated it much.
The premise behind Ethos, what Ethos does, is it solves very, very complex problems by putting people and organisations around those problems and creates novel solutions that haven't been possible before. The idea is that Ethos really is a platform to enable individuals and organisations to work together in a way that is not directed by a rigid organisation structure. So individuals can choose to work on problems that they're passionate about solving. What is it like to be an Ethos partner? It's a very important point that Ethos is the collection of all the stories that we have created together. For me, this doesn't feel like work. For me, this is an absolute passion that I've lived for the last 15 years. So I don't wake up feeling heavy-headed in the morning. I feel that there are so many complex problems, so many interesting things to do, and it creates a lot of energy and sustainability. And I hope I will have to be carried out of Ethos in my old age, because it strikes me that if work is enjoyable enough, you shouldn't need to retire. You just keep working because that's where the fun is.